time to stop, wake up, by kicking our own ass. We kill the dream of a brother Martin Luther King, a man who worked so hard for us to have everything. We taking the dream and throwing it away by killing brothers each and every day. So when you feel like taking a brother out, remember you kill yourself and nobody else. We kill ourselves, nobody else. And the government is sitting back watching us smoking crack. They're taking the time, making a master plan to take a brother off of this land. So listen to me carefully. When you're thinking about killing a brother, you're working with a plan been written long ago by the man.
I'm